You're a fool!
Are you threatening me?
What's gotten into you? Keep that up and you'll pay dearly.
You don't even know how to use that thing.
Coward! You want to fight? Then show your face!
Forgive me, Sergeant. It's the wine getting to me. You resemble the man who took my job.
Eh? Where were you posted?
I worked in the chapel at Buvavento, until Bouchard got me drunk on wine.
Oh. Rough work around that old oracle, eh? I'm working the harbor prison myself, keeping watch over those resistant scumbags.
Are they still there?
Sure, and they ain't getting out. Just one Templar holds a key. A fella up at the Crusader outpost. If he loses that set, those bastards will rot in their cells.
We can't let that happen, can we?
Memory log updated.
Scum! Get your hands off me!
Save my life, friend. I cannot thank you enough.
What do you want to?
Memory log updated.
Thank you, sir. May God bless you.
Was there a woman with you when you were taken?
A woman? Yes, sir. Until the bull's son, Shalim, took her away in chains. She didn't go quietly.
Hurry now. Return to your families.
Don't let him escape!
Oh. Altair, I just heard the news. More of our brothers are free?
Yes, but Bouchard seems to have his eyes on every branch of the Resistance. Be wary.
It's that Oracle. She sees everything. She's a menace and must be stopped.
I don't know what this Oracle is telling the Templars, but if they were able to break the real Barnabas before he died, they may have broken her too.
Good God. Do you suppose they torture the poor man?
I think I'd like to have a talk with this Oracle myself.
Memory log updated.
What are you up to?
Assassin! There's an assassin here!
Where is he?
Thank you.
So the girl got away again, did she?
I'm sure she had help. One minute she was chained up, the next she was gone.
Don't insult me, Shalim. Your weakness for women is well known. You let your guard down and she just walked away.
I will find her again, Grandmaster. I swear it.
Do it quickly, before she leads the assassin directly to the Archive. Oh, and Shalim, see that this is delivered to Alexander in Limassol.
Yes, Grandmaster.
Alexander is working with the Templars too? My God, Bouchard has spies everywhere.
What are you up to?
Leave me be!
Why don't you put that away? Or must I take it from you?
Leave that poor soul alone!
What's happening? It's that madwoman, sir. She's on a rampage. Two of the guards are dead.
Let her play. She has served her purpose.
Pagan blood. I know your name, sinner. I know why you're here. God guide my claws. God grant me strength to snap your bones. God guide and protect me. Devil sends his summons and I answer the challenge. Glory of God, I am his instrument. God's executioner. I fear no pain, no death.
You were a Cypriot once, a respected noblewoman. What secrets did you tell those devils?
Not without purpose do I deal in misery. By God's command, I am his instrument.
Whatever the Templars have done to you, my lady, they have done you wrong. Forgive me for this.
Memory log updated.
Kill him! from me!
What's got into him?
Who were the ones that came before? What brought them here? What drove them out? What of these artifacts? Messages in a bottle? Tools left behind to aid and guide us? Or do we fight for control over their refuse, giving divine purpose and meaning to little more than discarded toys?
Memory log updated.